So the reason I applied to the In2research program is because I want to pursue a career in research and development, maybe even in academia as well. And when looking online in particular, especially during the pandemic years, there wasn't really any opportunities available. So you must have seen how happy I was when I saw In2research on my UCL careers forum. So I clicked and applied and I thought, this looks like a very good opportunity, an 8-week work placement, mentorship, you know, guidance on how to apply for a PhD, which will eventually take my academic career to the next level. So I thought, yeah, I'm gonna apply and get a good experience. My most memorable experience definitely has to be the 8-week placement, because I mean, everything was paid for. I didn't have to worry about anything. I could just focus on doing the research and just working with researchers who are just at the top of their field, at the top of their game effectively, and getting all the little nuggets and insights on how to effectively become one of them. And for me to succeed in, whether it's academia or research and industry, getting all of those transferable skills and the soft skills, so to speak, as well. I'm so grateful that I could be part of the In2research program, and I would do it all over again.